So I was just remembering the time when I had my hand on my mother's when I was about 14. Took a day off school. I was always doing that and hanging out in her house. And we were lying on the bed and I was thinking, I wonder if I should do anything else, you know. And it was a strange moment because I actually had the hots, as they say, for some rather lower class female that lived on the opposite side of the road. But I always think, well, I should have done it, presuming she would have allowed it.